We are News Channel 5, bringing the stories of our community home to you.